man. Whoever said money can't solve your problems must not have had enough money to solve them. They say which one, I say no.